Hey guys, it's me, Gemma Margaret, here with another episode of Let's Play Sinister University Life, part 33, and in the last episode I was showing off this, this playpen, that's what it's called, and as you could see, Ross and Fern were basically all knights, and they should probably... Ooh, she needs to learn how to talk. Yeah, she should get on that. Because I do want to age them up today. He needs to learn how to talk too? Oh, of course. Yeah, do that. Totally forgot about that. Well, that's what they will be doing that. Doing pretty much, you know, until they finish learning how to talk. They're like halfway there. That's great. And Hank was the first one up. He's currently taking a shower. He's currently taking a shower in his carpool. Just arrived, so he has to go to work, and he's gonna get a promotion today as well. How awesome. Wants to buy a potty chair. Well, yeah, I don't know about getting them potty trained. I mean, we can maybe, I don't know, it's probably gonna be a hassle, but you know, they don't have a potty chair, do they? No, I guess not. Well, why don't we just put one here then? Why don't we move all this over just like that and then place a potty chair there. So let's just get this one blue. Fine. Oh, the door. Let's see. Okay, fine. Well, I don't know what to do. I guess we could put it the other place. I guess we can do this. Move the sink over. We can't because of toilet paper. Okay, move the sink over now. Put the thing there and then put the potty chair there. Awesome. It fits. Great. Great. Not bad. Okay, so that's fine. We have 42 simoleons. Awesome! I just realized that too. Oh well. Okay, so he is off to work. He's going to compliment his boss on dry cleaning, apparently. Wait, what does he need to do? Just nothing. So yeah, just get friendly with your boss, I guess. Yeah. Albert Crockett. Okay. Awesome. Alright. Ooh, Benjamin's up. His hair was really weird for that second, if you guys saw. But, play online social game. No, not a good idea. But what you can do... Oh yeah, he has like two unknown rare seeds. It's pretty cool. I guess maybe I can have him plant those. But maybe not in one of these pots because we don't have money for them. To afford them, really. So what I'm thinking of doing... Well, there's one pot available since, you know... Just, yeah. We can unknown special seed. Should we plant the special seeds? Let's plant the special seed. Yeah, those are better than rare. So, let's plant that. We could buy a composter or a gardening station. As, you know, Simster calls it when you go look for it in the catalog. I'm sorry, my voice is, like, not that great today. Sorry. But... we could buy one of those and try to, like, you know, identify the seeds, but I'm not going to. Number one, because we don't have enough money for it. And number two, we'll just live without it. But Fern and probably Ross... Nope, just Fern learned how to talk. Ross is almost there. He's almost there, so that's good. They can just hang out in here. Aww, they learned how to talk too. So they both know how to talk. All they need to do is to learn how to get potty trained. Okay. So let's have Benjamin actually, after he planted that, which he's done now, he should probably unclog the toilet and then use it and then shower before Adrian gets up from bed. She's going to work in 3 hours. So is he, and he needs to level up his painting skill. Uh-huh. Well, okay. All right. Okay, then. Sinfest is happening at Performance Park. Okay, that's nice. We can go to the fall festival. I don't know, maybe. I don't know. Alright, so he did that. He's done. After that, I'll just have him continue painting since he'll be fine. And then Adrian is going to have to get up and use the bathroom and take a shower whenever she's done sleeping. And then Ashley's going to be sleeping for a while, but I'll just have her make the bed and then use the bathroom and take an evil shower. Not an evil bath. That takes too long. So, Ross needs to learn how to walk? He doesn't yet? Then Benjamin. Benjamin will not be painting. He will go ahead and pick up Ross. And go ahead and put him in this thing. Put Ross in walker. Because I'm pretty sure Fern learned how to walk. Right? I haven't recorded anything, you know, from this Let's Play in a while. So, you know, okay. So Adrian and Benjamin's carpool will be coming in an hour. And then, you know, she still actually still doesn't have a job, which is totally fine with me. Wow, her athletic skill is really high. Honestly, I forgot. The little Plumbot that could. Oh my god, that's so cute. That's adorable. The little Plumbot that could. That's amazing. I love that. That's a great idea for a book. Great. Okay, after Adrian is done with that, she's a bit hungry, so I don't know, her carpool is gonna come like now, so I think I'll just have her like make her bed. She won't have enough time for anything else. Maybe not even making her bed, I don't know. But eating, definitely not. Oh, look at him. Is it still raining? No, it stopped. It was just like a light drizzle. That's nice. Okay, I love Ross's clothing. It's just so fashionable. Let's look at Fern's too. I love her girl clothes too. They're amazing, so cute. Love, love, love. Okay, so you put him in there. And let's see, Benjamin. Now, I guess for the time left that you had, like a minute. Okay, well, he has to go to work now. Yep. Okay, go to work. All right, but I'll queue up Ross so he can learn how to walk. Learn how to walk. Learn, learn, learn. Okay, so he will be doing that. And let's see, Fern. I guess I will just have her just play with the abacus a whole bunch so she can get her logic skill up. And let's see, where's Ashley? Okay, so Ashley is awake now. I'll just fast forward. When is Hank getting back from work? At 2 p.m. Okay. He wants to earn a promotion. He will, of course. How much is that? 1,000? Okay, I'll lock it in. It's only 100 more than our last thing, but I'll keep it there. He wants to become good friends with Albert, too. You guys aren't too far off. That's good. Oh, from France? How does he know that person? Interesting. Well, okay then. Yeah. Oh, little Fern. Okay, let's follow Ashley around. Actually, she's going to have to just eat some wedding cake or cake slice. Very hard decision. Let's eat some wedding cake. All they have in the fridge is cake. So much of it. Oh, God. All right. Oh, look at little Ross. He's learning how to walk. He's almost done. So then Ashley's going to spend the whole day just potty training the kids. But Hank will be coming home soon. So, I mean, he can definitely help out. Because, I mean, yeah. Hey, look at that. Ross learned how to walk, which is amazing. And they all think that they taught him, which really they didn't. But still, yeah. That's very, very nice. So he's just going to be in here just, like, hanging out. Like, go play for a little while so he doesn't get bored. And so his moods go up. And while she eats her cake. And then, what did I tell her to do? Well, I didn't yet. But she's gonna get the mail. And then, I think I'll just recycle this on my own to help her. Or throw it out in the trash. Not really much recycling in there, but still. Yeah, so hurry up and do this. Let's see. Fern is fine. So is Ross. He's okay for now. He's gonna need some bladder soon, which is good. Because, wait. Can she be potty trained? Since she doesn't need to use the bathroom? I don't know. Well, interesting. But anyway, Ross needs to be potty trained anyway. Because he kind of needs to use the bathroom. So I guess we'll just potty train him first. Since he's like kind of... Well, he's a little more than halfway there. But still, he can use the bathroom anyway. Okay, steal candy. Don't you dare steal candy from a baby. Clean your mess up, Ashley. And then pick up Ross. I'm just going to speed through this. She's just like standing at the mailbox, just like looking at it. Did we not get anything? Okay, that was like a weird glitch. Oh, still an option to get the mail. Okay then, well. Oh, what's wrong? He's in the way. Okay, you have to move over here. Okay, now pick him up. Oh, what's wrong with Adrian? Oh, she's hungry. Okay, so what does she need to do? She's also gonna get a performance, so go ahead and suck up to the boss. I know she hates that. June, shallow, I don't know if that's really necessary, sucking up to your boss, though. So I think we'll just, like, hang with the co-workers. Does she know? No, she doesn't know all her co-workers. Yeah, she does. So, yeah. So she can just hang with them, I guess. All right, she just put him on the ground. Okay. Pick up Hesper. That's his imaginary friend name. Okay, hurry up and get the mail. Nothing there again. Just a glitch. Okay, then why don't you just tickle Ross? And then, to put him in a good mood for when you're going to be potty training him over here a bunch of times. So go ahead and potty train Ross. When are these guys going to get home, too? At 5 p.m. Okay, good. I do not want them around the house while we're doing this. But Hank is going to get home, and I guess we can have him do relationship with clientele. Oh. So he got a promotion, of course, to recruiter, as well as a bonus of 456 simoleons. Exceptional analytical skills have earned Hank Benton a promotion to recruiter. Being surrounded by sports all day, Hank Benton is a walking sports guru and can now write sports book genres. Good for him. He makes $50 per hour. 50 simoleons, sorry. Okay, so he wants him to grow up fantastically, if that's a word. Probably not. What does Ashley want him to do? Oh, she wants to steal candy from a baby. I'm not gonna have her do that. No. Okay, let's have her potty train Ross to, not empty, just potty train again. I don't care if that thing overfloods. It's totally fine. Totes fine with me. So I guess I will have him not play in the leaf pile, because then that will make him really stinky. He can go ahead and eat some cake slice, finish that up. It's good that Ashley finished all the cake left in the fridge. Okay, let's put this walker over here. Why not? This place really needs like a wall to like separate it. This is so awkward. I think I'm gonna put a wall there. They do have 723 simoleons now, but that wallpaper looked terrible like that. So awkward. Okay, don't worry. I'm gonna do something about this. I'm gonna give them an arch or something. Okay. Let's copy this wallpaper and put it over here. And now let's give them a nice arch. Let's see if it would work, because the table's kind of close. I think it'll be fine. Alright, what double doorish arch can I give them? This one? This one's from University Life. You know what? I'll give them this one. Let's see, what kind of other woods do they have? This? Nope. What else? This one? Too much red wood. I think I'm gonna go with the darkest wood. Even though this place is kind of light wood. You know what? I won't let it bother me. I mean, look at the color of the door. It's like red, orangey, pinkish. You see that? So yeah, it's totally fine. Doesn't even matter. We don't even see the arch anyway. So I think that's fine. Yeah. Okay. Oh, his phone. Forgot about that problem. Okay, let's head over to Ashley. She's still potty training him. Let's potty train him one more time, or two more times. Potty train him. It's gonna overflow, but I don't care at all. All right, let's go ahead and play with the abacus some more. Oh, she needs some social. Don't worry, she'll get some social soon. Wow, he's getting a bit tired. That's okay. He'll go to sleep soon. Let's see. Okay, so Hank is done with that. Did he clean up after himself? Yep, he did. Alright, so let's see. Hank, what do you need to do? Relationship with clientele. I guess you can just do that. Just go ahead and chat. Oh my god, the other Hank Benton is working there. Forgot. Okay, so chat with them. Okay, good. Good enough. Oh! Okay then. Answer phone! It's a miracle! It's a miracle. We should go on a date with his boss just because she stopped the glitch, hopefully. Oh my god. You guys, it's a miracle. Thank you so much, June. This sim is not even his boss. Wait, she is? Wait a minute. June is somebody else's boss. Is Adrian's boss just fixed the glitch because he had to answer the phone, which made his cell phone glitch go away. Oh my God. Hallelujah. We should just give her a call too. How do I even know her? I didn't even know that we knew her. Okay. We don't. He doesn't. Okay, June. Alright. Okay. Well, whatever. Okay, he's just gonna keep on chatting with these people. Yeah. Good enough. Okay, let's go back to Ashley. Where is she going? Don't play in the leaf pile. Go back to your baby. Look at him. His face in the bathtub. Aww. Cute. Potty train Ross. One more time. This is the time. And then he'll be good. I just noticed the cute little pavement over here, and it's like snowing. Oh, that's so cute. Alright. How is Fern? She's perfect. Alright. These guys are gonna come home soon. Totally fine with them being at work, by the way. But oh my god, I should have had him doing something. He needs painting. Well, he can't do that at work. All right, so Adrian just got a raise of $6 per hour, $6 million per hour, and Benjamin's gonna go home on a bike for some reason, you know? Eco-friendly. It's fine. Totally fine. Okay. Is he gonna be potty trained? There he goes. So everybody in the household potty trained him. Thank goodness. Just in time. All right. So, oh my god, I'm just so happy from, like, Hank's glitch with the cell phone going away. Look at them and their simoleons coming home with a bunch of them and getting promotions. So Benjamin earned 648 simoleons. And oh, look at him, he's walking. That's so cute. Such a grown man. Yeah, today is going to be their birthday. And Adrian left work with 308. Wow. And then Benjamin has been promoted to art director. That's awesome. Ashley, what you doing? Go ahead and clean out that. And I think I'm going to have... Hank's kind of busy. I think she'll potty train Fern too, if she can, of course. So put Ross in the playpen and then pick up Fern. So yeah, promotion to art director means a lot of control and responsibility. So crack that whip. It's important to keep up with technology, so discounts will be applied to electronics when purchased. Oh, that's awesome. So now we get discounts when we purchase electronic devices. That's awesome. And he makes 151 simoleons per hour. Wow, good job. Makes a lot. It's amazing. And then Adrian was promoted to transporter, as well as a bonus of 624 simoleons, and she's playing in the leaf pile. You know what? Okay, she'll be stinky. It's fine. And yeah, Adrian Delary is finally trusted to move the products alone. As a transporter, how will she handle the trust? Check out the local warehouse for side jobs to find out. That's awesome. Now we can get side jobs. Interesting. What warehouse are they talking about exactly? Though, okay, how about we have her rake some leaves, because she's just making a mess and she needs to rake them because they are falling from this tree so fast. Let's see, 5 days until winter. Okay. She wants to buy something worth at least 500. Maybe we will. What is Benjamin doing? Chatting with someone. He needs the fun. Don't worry. Due to their successes in work and their promotions, I think I will have a woohoo with Adrian today, because why not play video game console. Let's go ahead and play online with someone. He'll do that for now. Adrian is raking some leaves. Good for her. He should be painting, which is what I'm going to have him do after this. But for now, yeah. Okay, let's see. Ashley, stop with the playing in the leaves. Go to the children. Okay, go ahead and pick up Fern. And let's see if you could potty train her. I'm not sure. Sorry, that was my phone, by the way. Okay. He's talking with him, with his twin. Okay, let's see. Yeah, you can. Well, that's what we will be doing. Yeah. I don't know if the whole... I never really had a plant sim, like, grow up in my household, I don't think. So I don't know if they get rid of, like, the whole bladder thing. I don't know if it's just for toddlers or if it's for the whole lifespan. That's what I'm trying to say. Yeah. So let's just have them do that. Hopefully they won't stop. They'll keep going. I'll check back once in a while. Pretty quickly too. This guy's very tired, but I'll have him just play with the abacus for now until Ashley sends him to bed later. Hank is doing his thing. He's also getting tired, but it's only 7 p.m. so I'll have him be out for a little while. Yeah, oh my god, I feel bad for Adrian. She's breaking this all on her own. Oh god, okay, enough playing video games. Play video game console. So? Oh, okay. Awesome. He got the wish. Okay, so I'll have him just paint for a little while. They do have a little while before bed, so I'm just gonna fast forward and just probably stay with Ashley, make sure she keeps on potty training her, which is what seems to be happening. Okay. So let's go ahead and potty train her one more time. Oh, I love the plants and the flowers that follow Fern as she walks. Another good name would have been Thorn. It's very edgy and strong and sharp. So yeah, thank goodness Fern was just potty trained and just in time too. Awesome. So let's go ahead and now empty that and mop up the puddle. And a little Fern could go walk over here. And it is 10 p.m. I have to go buy them cakes. It is crazy. This has to be happening right now before everyone goes to bed. So let's go in the house again. We buy these cakes an awful lot. And this time I'm not going to save them. I'm just going to like throw them out or sell them. Okay, let's get a caramel one. A caramel one and a chocolate one. Okay, so why not? Yum. All right, and I'm going to have Hank stop talking. And awesome, Benjamin just completed a painting for 108 simoleons. Aw, look at him. He paints like a fifth grader, but that's okay. Or, you know, a first grader. No, that's nice. That's cute. Okay, where is he going? Oh, Hank. No, Benjamin, sell it. Wait, no, stop. Sell that. Okay, and then, yeah, he'll paint something worth 150. And then now, what he will hopefully do is pick up Ashley. No, get over here. I want her to use the toilet first. The bathroom, so use that bathroom. I told her to clean out that potty thing. That potty chair, that's what it's called. Okay, so she will do that as he will stop chatting with himself. And then I will have blow out candles. Okay, so that's not an option. Is he not, why can't they age up? So why don't you go pick up Ross then? And Benjamin, why don't you go, not put in crib, why don't you pick up her too? And she can, clean out that. Adrian, what's she doing? Breaking the leaves. Totally fine. Oh, she wants to boohoo in the leaf pile. You know what? That's what they can do. That's what they can do tonight. Why not? Okay. Hurry up. Guys walking, like, they're moving very slowly. Okay, so let's do this. Let's blow out candles for... Fern can't blow out candles anymore. Why? Why not? It's too early. Really? Is that why? Darn it. All right, everyone to bed. You know what? I could use testing cheats enabled true. That's what I'm gonna do, actually. I'm going to quickly age them up by cheating, but listen, they have to be aged up because honestly, I can't have them at toddlers. They already learned everything, so it's totally fine. So go ahead and pick up Fern, and I'm gonna have them do this at the same time, so you can just relax on the bed, I guess, for now, or something. Did she ever throw out that? Yeah, she did. Okay, what's this? Put in crib. Don't you dare. You dare put him in the crib. Go ahead and relax for now. And then Benjamin, can you go pick her up? Could she not play with the mirror? Thanks. All right, what's Adrian doing? Okay, she's not worrying. She's not like in my way. So those people can just relax, those Sims over there. And then he can put Fern down here. Great. And he can just go over here and just stand while I type in the cheat. My loud keyboard. Sorry. Yeah, true. Okay, so let's go ahead and trigger age transition. Ooh. It's Fern's birthday. And Ross's too. It should be. Yeah? Yeah, he's having his birthday. Okay. It's kind of frozen. Eh. Nobody cares in the South Pole, apparently. Aw, look at Fern. She aged up. Look at her little plant clothes. Oh, I didn't mean to give her angler. She could be an angler. Clumsy? Eh. Ambitious? Eh. Disciplined? No. Adventurous? No. Good. Yeah. Okay. Because I didn't want to keep disciplined or adventurous because that's so like World Adventures. So I was like, meh. Okay. She's good. Sure. All right. It's Ross's birthday. Woo! Okay. I guess two Sims can't have a birthday at the exact same time. They have to be, like, one after the other. They did age up on the second day, technically. You know? Come on. One twin kind of aged up. Not really twin, but, you know. Now it's time for the second one. Now Ross is going to be a big boy. Look at him. Awesome. Let's have him be... Kleptomaniac. Nah. Something else. Supernatural fan. Nah, something else. Brave. Meh. Okay, fine. Alright. I wasn't thinking about Kleptomaniac because I'm like, they don't need money. They're fine. Look at him. I will go ahead and change their clothes at the end of this episode, and you guys will see their beautiful clothes in the next episode. But I hope you guys enjoy this episode, too. I'm also going to change their room a bit. I think I'm just going to keep them over here for now and keep this room just to... Oh, well, Hank, that's not your room. He was like, I give up. I'm going to sell these cakes too. But I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. And all that jazz. You don't have to. I don't usually say that in my outros anymore. But still, believe in yourself. I love you guys. And I will talk to you guys very soon. Bye. Oh, and game on. Bye.